Being a part of Delta Phi Epsilon is not just about socialization and making lifelong friendships. Joining Delta Phi Epsilon is also about giving back to our community. Through our sorority, we support and raise funds for our four different philanthropies: the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, ANAD, the Delta Phi Epsilon Educational Foundation, and our local philanthropy, His Kids. Each year, we organize and hold three main philanthropy events: our His Kids Dinner, Cystic Fibrosis Gala, and ANAD Trivia. As college students, we often want to feel like a kid again, and we offer this opportunity with our annual His Kids Dinner. This benefit is a buffet-style dinner in which we serve chicken nuggets, mini corn dogs, mac and cheese, and other foods that kids love. We dress our tables in brightly colored tablecloths and have coloring pages and games to help our guests feel young again. His Kids, which stands for Happiness is Serving Kids in Distress Situations, benefits terminally ill children in Illinois, Missouri, and Florida. Here in Delta Phi Epsilon, we raise money for these children by acting and eating like children ourselves. Cystic Fibrosis is an elegant gala in which we host our sisters, family, and friends at a banquet that benefits the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. We offer a silent auction filled with baskets hand-picked and created by our sisters. At our gala, we host speakers and listen to updates about our chapter's little brother, Luke Price, given by his father, Mike. Our chapter has been raising money for Luke for many years, and we continue to support his family and the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation through Cystic Fibrosis. Our ANAD Trivia Night is an annual event that benefits our national philanthropy, ANAD. ANAD stands for Anorexia, Nervosa, and Associated Disorders. Body positivity is very important to our sisterhood. As college-aged women, we are the most likely to suffer from this disease. Our family and friends are all invited to this benefit, in which we raise awareness about men and women who suffer from eating disorders. We offer a silent auction, a 50-50 raffle, and trivia awards. Last year, we hosted a candy thrown trivia where our guests were as sweet as our sisters. We also host an ANAD Awareness Week each year, in which we organize small events throughout the week, including Makeupless Monday and Workout Wednesday. Not only do we support our own philanthropies, but we work to support our other Greek brothers and sisters here on campus. Recently, we have donated heavily to St. Baldrick's. We are incredibly proud of our sisters who have shaved or cut their hair to support a cure for childhood cancer. As you can see, being a member of our sisterhood is not just about fun. It is hard work, but the kind of work that leaves a significant impact on others, the kind of work that betters society, and the kind of work that can leave you feeling good. Our philanthropies are a core piece of our sisterhood. They make us the women we are today, and we hope that they leave an impact on you as well.